but I'm currently studying in Spain a master's degree in peace, conflict and development studies. Here in Lebanon, I am volunteering in the LAL's fellowship program and I'm working on the conflict resolution unit, through which children and kids will learn how to behave in a situation of conflict and they will gain the skills and techniques to solve a conflict non-violently. I really like to be here, I really like LAL's. I really like its environment, which is really positive and in which I feel really good. And also, I really appreciate LAL's team that is always supportive and ready to help whoever is in need.